Years later, a painter in Sokolov's circle. Barrister Arnold Timsch paid her to paint portraits. Him, I knew. A nobleman, born rich. And now he was making a second fortune, seizing the assets of plague victims for the Lord Regent. But Barrister Timsch was also fighting a private war with his own niece. Something to do with the family fortune. Lurk was probably right. We needed to speak with the niece first. Her feud with the old barrister was something we could use. I got a message to the barrister's niece, and she claimed to know things about Delilah that no one else did. But the knowledge would have a price. I wasn't surprised. I went to meet her.
Gentle. He'll snore for an hour. Talia should be waiting in Trevor's close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
I hear General Turnbull is coming to inspect. Going to make the whole city run like this.
It's about time.
Thank you.
Remain vigilant and report any suspicious persons or activity to the city watch.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
You're making a mistake.
Oh, yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking my boots now. Left a proper stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys!
Are you asleep? Get up! Where are you?
Look at you, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah.
Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return.
Immediately with lethal force.
Metro. Emily Caldwin is still missing. Any person with information that leads to discovery will be granted a substantial reward.
What is it?
I just wanted to say, congratulations on getting your own squad. know if you want to take my patrol.
Scout up ahead. Try to find out where Timsh is.
There's an equipment stash on the rooftops nearby. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know. Half the city wants him dead. We'll earn some gold on this one. I'll meet you up ahead.
Say who he is or what he's doing, but I locked him up just to be safe. He seems familiar to me. Reminds me of someone who used to do business with Timsh, but I'm not sure.
Good work, Simmons. Now that that's handled, we can move on. You got the orders from Timsh, right? What's the next address?
Crow's Court off Rambles.
Rambles dies.
Isn't it?
You wouldn't be in this district unless you were after Timsh's head.
What do you want?
Revenge. To do to Timsh what he did to me. I want him homeless, a victim of one of his own eviction documents. I've prepared one, complete with the forged signature of the Lord Regent. Please, go to my old apartment. It's right next to Timsh's estate. Here's the address. But I doubt you can get inside from the streets. There you'll find my journal, which contains the entire plot and everything you'll need. But you're a businessman like I once was. I don't expect you to do this for free. If you do go to my apartment, you'll find something stashed there. Consider it your payment in advance.
Thank you. Goddamn. Dumbass son of
a... What was that? Assassin, help!
He's justifying himself to the rats in his office right now. Just inside the top balcony, there he is. See him? I imagine you could hit him from here. I'll stick around if you don't mind. I'd like to watch.